Hello friends, I added some M12 bolt holes in our project, and I will define how we create the drilling operation quickly. Let's select the motor selection need to be selected, and 1-on-4 port hole. And two, I'm going to select the valve 0.5. They are proper for the situation. Fill that here, and I will define the more depth. Deeper than the 25 mm. I will use through drilling, not peg drilling. We are using the peg drilling for more harder materials. I apply, and this is okay for this. And I will also define the profile milling for those bolt heads. Let's define. Actually, this is one trick. Those arrows need to be same direction. If they are not same as each other, we cannot use the profile milling properly. I will show you. Actually, aluminum cutting tools generally involve three different loops. It is okay for this. Also, okay, upper level and lower here. In technology, let me check the geometry. You can easily notize this. This is not appropriate. Let me show how we can fix this problem. You can use this tool reverse, and you can also press the F5 in order to change the direction. After the change direction, you can easily define frame and select right. Okay for it. Compensation I don't need for the passes. That's because rough operation. And step down, echo step down, I will use 4 mm. I don't need any offset. I don't need any finish operation. And link, I will use feet and arc, and start from the center because I don't want quickly enter my on machine part. I want my tool start from the center of this hole. If you don't start the tool center of this hole, your cutting tool could be crashed or damaged. And you can see the starting point and the arc. I'm going to show you how it's. Yeah, you can easily see. Approaching via an arc and removing the verb. Oh. Why is some problem occurred? That's because the selection was wrong. Yeah. Yeah, it's cool.